each other by our own hands, not knowing prayers to a neglected Jesus.